I could use a hand.
Right.
I require your help.
No, sir.
They're all yours.
All right.
Serves you bloody well right.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
This ain't good.
Oh, shit.
Slow down.
to have you.
There you are.
Come on!
Something I need you to do.
Just because I'm over here, don't mean I can't take care of you!
This is... My God, this is Michel Rouge's vault.
Michael Rouge's vault? It can't be.
You have no idea who that is, do you?
I'm the foggiest.
He was an assassin. Father had one of his books. Legend says he found some fabulous treasure near Bath that drove him mad. He locked it away beneath London, in a vault that could only be opened by a set of special musical boxes.
Special musical boxes? Now who's mad?
Thank you.
bag of bones! What the hell was that?
Thank you. You'll regret that!
I have some work for you.
Just set me up.
Too slow. A strange woman is after me. Help!
What in God's name? Get off me, you! Leave me alone!
Be quiet, would you?
Can't a man do his work without being interrupted? Help! I'm trapped! Somebody help me!
Come on! Move it! Slowly now.
Thank you.
Yeah! Let's see how good it is. Run him through! A spectacular fight, my lady. My friends, cheer as loud as you might for our new...
There must be something of interest in... Come back again, by all means.
I thought I was going to die of boredom. Now, into the ring.
Huh.
thing I'm doing is grabbing some jellied eels. Nice side of mushy peas, a pint to wash it all down. Stomach's rotten.
Won't get away again.
Yeah.
That fry woman is here!
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing? Did Miss Swineborn send you?
Quiet.
Show me what you got. Stay away from me! Someone!
Shit, she's getting away!
Someone!
That's it. I'm leaving.
Push up further!
sworn she was here. What's happening?
What? What do you think you're doing?
Them legs still work. Help a poor old man be safe from the street rats.
Smarter than you look. Here, take me in. I'm all yours, lady.
Now settle down, Mr. Sedgwick.
Looks like there's been a killing. Maybe two.
Sedgwick.
What's going on?
Smarter than you look. Here,
let's
take me in. I'm all yours, lady.
Now settle down, Mr. Sedgwick.
Ho-ho! Them legs still work. Help a poor old man be safe from the street rats!
Wait till I get hold of
you! Ho ho! The tank!
Someone else's problem now.
Who's she?
Thunder! Get away from me! Someone!
How's about I stick a hot poker up your nostril?
Someone get her from behind!
Thank you. She's as good as... Shit, she's getting away!
Thank you. I'll send one of the medical staff down to assess the damage.
my ear!
Stop! I will not say this again! Stop! I will not you open!
Time to show those blighters who really controls this borough.
I ain't forgotten. Just add this week's load to last week's.
Come on, you weak thing.
Miss Edith Swinburne has agreed to your terms. Everything is permitted in this gang fight. The wager is ownership of the Thames. Good luck.
Thank you.
I could use your help.
Hurry the rooks.
Any go? Well,
I'll
get you,
or end you from... You'll pay for that!
Miss Edith Swinburne has agreed to your terms. Everything is permitted. Thank you. hand in this gang fight. The wager is ownership of the Thames. Good luck.
Thank you. You're asking for it, woman.
Hit me! Intruder! Intruder!
I see you.
Scream, and it'll be your last.
What you want from me? Are you with the police? Are you a copper?
Quiet, please. Quiet, Mr. Backers.
They took away my diamonds, my precious jewels.
They weren't yours.
No! Don't take me back to the Bobbies! No! Don't take me back to the Bobbies!
You'll be fine, Mr. Backers. But no matter how hard you try to escape, that simply isn't legal. Just try to breathe.
Don't follow me! I'm being chased! No! Don't take me back to the Bobbies!
You'll be fine, Mr. Backers. But no matter how hard you try to escape, that simply isn't legal. Just try to breathe.
Get me out!
Take it easy on him. Thank you.
blast them.
Alec, whatever is the matter?
I have been intercepting nothing but poppycock propaganda about soothing syrup and whatnot. No, I swear to high heavens, if Starek's monopoly continues...
Alec, I beg your pardon. These are friends of mine. Evie Fry and her brother, Jacob.
Alexander Graham Bell.
Linguist, inventor, and technical expert. Alec, I have something of a favor to ask you.
Can you fix this?
Oh, looks like the casing is cracked. Oh, comes apart. I see. Could have used one of these to fit my fuses on top of Big Ben.
Alec is installing a new telegraph line for our Free Press Association.
To combat the Static Telegraph Company. Now, if I can mend the fuses connecting independent lines from Big Ben, Starek will be weakened. Only, we are somewhat at a handicap. And... there. Oh, I've removed the mechanism, so it may work with your bracer.
I'll put it to use immediately.
Jacob, wait. Mr. Bell, allow me to help you with your fuses.
Oh, you will not find me too proud to accept Miss Fry. Oh, we can use my carriage, if you'd be so good as to hold the reins, though.
I'll take that.
I can help you.
Oh, Miss Fry, I am so glad you could assist me. You really ought to be here by now. I say, I hope you understood I meant today.
So, Mr. Bell, what inventions are you concocting?
I intend to develop a kinetic telegraph that does not just convey dots and dashes, Miss Fry, but human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the Static Telegraph Company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes! What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben. Be a problem. I'll repair the fuses.
Thank you. Lovely view.
Thank you.